first part when I first came in.
Let me see what's going on there. Let me check the shade.
Damn, but the shade room like the news, but they cover everything. Oh, they still talking about this shit with X, man. This shit fucked up. In fact, I need to really do a song about this shit while it's relevant, because later on, people ain't even gonna care. Shit fucked up. Matter of fact, hey, can you download the beat off YouTube?
Yeah, I mean.
Go download that Ready or Not beat by the Fugees. Right. Download that shit. I'm about to spit on that.
I'm gonna say this.
Make sure you mute me so I don't hear myself.
Jase Onfroy, known as rapper XXXTentacion, has died.
RIP to X. Damn. Ready or not, here I come. I got my Glock 17, itching me and my gun.
They say the street's so cold, it's winter in July, and everybody ain't your friend. And could they be on your side? I got some partners on trust. Gotta watch these dudes every day, a different story. Got me checking the shade room. Listen, and did I mention they killing for attention? Nigga twisted in this fucked up world that we been living. I ain't have a pot to piss in, but that ain't make a difference. To take a nigga life over some damn recognition. It's so much tension, it's all in the air. How you could do so much good and get hunted down like a bear? They don't care, it ain't fair, they don't miss you till you gone. Now they singing all your lyrics, reciting all of your songs. Is it right or is it wrong? I don't know, leave me alone. When Tupac died, man, everybody felt alone. It's the type of shit we own. We living in a circle, everybody who means something dying without a purpose. My pain's so deep, you couldn't even imagine. I done seen so much shit, I just look up and say what happened. Cause tomorrow ain't promised, today it ain't the same. I wish that I can tell you everything inside my brain. I just wanna spit facts and get these kids knowledge. Don't let them tell them you ain't shit cause you ain't go to college. Cause you ain't got a father, now you got someone to blame. Nah, get off your ass so you don't do the same thing. So many people say they fuck with me and I don't see it. So why they trying to help me out, make me succeed? But y'all don't understand, y'all the real fans. They can say I ain't gon' make it, they ain't even gave us a chance. I done lost so many people, my life it need a sequel. I subtract all of the negativity cause it ain't equal. All that bullshit these niggas out here speaking, it's like my cousin lost his life for no reason. Niggas switch up like the season, but I don't really need them. If you switched up on me, fuck you, keep it pushing when you see me. I'ma keep it ten toed from the ground I always rode. You can try to keep me under wet, being won't fold. Got me sticking to the code, that's all I ever known. I might be a young nigga, but my soul feel old. Whoa. And I might be a young nigga, but my soul feel old.
You ain't gonna understand when I say that.
Might be a young nigga, but my soul feel old. But it's like, people in my days ain't got no morals, no respect. Niggas killing over money, fame, attention. Well, this shit ridiculous. Ready or not, here I come. I got my Glock 17, itching me and my gun. Yeah, I just hope folks understand this message and don't just go over the head. People's always comparing me to XXX. I ain't never understand why, cause I ain't really know what they meant. Bro spin real shit, you know, he just wanted people to do their own thing and be happy. Same shit I be on. I just want to get the message part that everybody live their life. You know, similar to what X was saying.